गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम टू एमपीके गर्ल्स स्कूल ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। आई एम योर टीचर संध्या। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द फर्स्ट लेसन फ्रॉम योर बुक ऑक्सफर्ड न्यू लर्नर्स ग्रामर एंड कंपोजिशन। द नेम ऑफ द लेसन इज नेमिंग वर्ड्स आर नाउंस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द क्लास विथ What are nouns? Children, as you all have learnt in your previous classes, nouns are naming words for people, places, animals, and things. I hope it's clear to each one of you, right? Now, coming to our topic, let us first understand common nouns. The general name of a person, place, animal, or thing is called common noun. For example, he is a clown. In this sentence, we are talking about a clown. The clown is the general name for the person. He is a clown. In this sentence, we are talking about a clown. The clown is a general name for the person. Second, they live in a city. In this sentence, we are talking about a city. City is a general name for the place. They live in a city. In this sentence, we are talking about a city. City is the general name for the place. It is his dog. In this sentence, we are talking about a dog. Dog is the general name for the animal. It is his dog. In this sentence, we are talking about a dog. Dog is the general name for the animal. This is a pastry. In this sentence, we are talking about a pastry. Pastry is the general name for a thing. This is a pastry. In this sentence, we are talking about a pastry. Pastry is the general name for a thing. Students, remember that common nouns are not capitalized unless they begin a sentence or are part of a title. Next comes proper nouns. Special names given to people, places, pets, days, months, organizations, etc. are proper nouns. For example, John the clown entertains people in a circus. Students, see here, in this sentence we are talking about John the clown. John is a special name given for the clown. They live in Jaipur. Students, here in this sentence, we are talking about Jaipur, a city. Jaipur is a special name for the city. His dog's name is Lucy. In this sentence, we are talking about Lucy, the dog. Lucy is a special name for the dog. Students, have you all noticed one thing? That all proper nouns begin with a capital letter. For example, see here, John, Jaipur, Lucy. All are beginning with a capital letter. Before winding up, let's take a quick recap of the lesson which we had learned today. First, nouns are naming words for people, places, animals, and things. Second, the general names of a person, place, animal, or thing is called common noun. Third, special names given to people, place, pets, days, months, organizations, etc. are proper nouns. Fourth, common nouns are not capitalized unless they begin a sentence or are a part of title. Fifth, all proper nouns begin with a capital letter. In my next class, I will be giving you exercises on common and proper nouns.